Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Amberstar Blind on the Amiga. Loving this theme. It really goes on for quite a while. I had it just running while I was getting my drink and everything like that. Yeah, this is back to the beginning. Yeah. Let's get on the horse. We need to make our way back to Twin Link. We need to go back to the dragon, the dancing dragon. So, I pretty much know where we are. It's just this window, you can't zoom out. Oh crap, are you serious? I barely moved, this is not good. This is really cheesy, but jeez. Go this way? Stuck in an unwinnable state or something. They must have just been hanging around the house. Now what's interesting is it says it's goblins and sprites. But I only see goblins. So, yeah, we should be going out though. So the horse can cross this? Yes. We appear undamaged. I don't think the horse can get hurt. Correct me if I'm wrong. So we're this way. Somewhere. What is this? Oh, it's just a bunch of rocks. Okay. So then we went across here as well. Where are we? I might have gone too far north. So let's just head straight. Can I go? Thank you. If I'm right, it might be right down in this dip. Yep, here's the road. South City of Twin Lake, okay. It's getting late, but we made it there just in time. Is the text the same every time? I don't remember the reflections of the water, but then again, it's been a while since I've walked back in here. I don't remember where the dancing dragon is. Rafts. Howdy. This isn't it. It has the Dancing Dragon Inn. Oh, I'm by the Chancellor? What am I doing over here? You know what it is? That's where the... Okay. Just back to the rafts. Guild of Warriors. Oh, for Troba. He can go... But does he need to level up at all? Question, isn't it? Ex- experience, 5 severe. Now there's tables, which remind me a lot of the early Dungeons and Dragons tables, experience tables. So I don't know if he needs a level up, but there's one way to find out. Probably not, because we really haven't done much. We're gonna do a few. Yeah, otherwise. Oh, we need to select him. Dobinir needs 265 experience. Okay. Pleasure not doing business with you. So that's the big pain in the butt, is that you can't just level up. You have to go to your guild. And, level up then. That's the food. That's nothing, I think. Yeah. Hi. I doubt she has anything new to say. She's the one we got the cat. We got the cat for her. Felix the cat. Was our hello thing. Yeah, I don't think we need any hats. Yeah, she's not a merchant as such, so you can't, like, sell her things. At least I don't think so. We can give stuff to her, yeah. Get out of my way, you street urchin. I know, I should just pause the thing and... Now we just... We're past here. Merchandise. Ah, brother. I'm pretty sure it's over by the cemetery where you originally come in this place at the beginning of the game. Dancing Dragon, thank you very much. Now I have to find the entrance to this place. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Ba-dum. That's the entrance to, Thieves Guild. Here we are. Okay. Breath's Wine Cellar. It's a name like Breath? I don't know. It can too be used. See? I just used it. Seems like a good time to save. Thank Thank God for the auto map. That's all I gotta say. Now, from what I saw, auto map in Amber Moon is even better. Now, I'm thinking here? Or maybe here? We've collected that treasure, I know that. I'm pretty sure that. I mean, why would we not collect stuff? Pretty sure we were able to get into everything. I don't think they were even locked. I remember this. Only a crowbar can open this door. Now how do I do that? Did that work? It did. That's where it came from, huh? Okay. Exciting, guys. Who knows what's down here? Many large shelves are fitted on the walls with cheap wine from many countries. Now, does he still have this? We do still have it. Okay. I did get two because I was afraid one would break or something, or it's a one-use item, that kind of thing, like a torch. It's very adventure gamey to have a one-use item like that. I mean, it makes sense for torches. Not necessarily for crowbars. Now, I haven't been here, or I have been here? I have not. It just looks very similar to the other wine cellar. I wonder if I can break these open. Just trying, just in case one has something interesting in it. Look at that. So I wonder if you can pull these rings or something. Guess not. So we're looking for something down here that's destroying the wine or scaring the guy out of here so he can't get his wine, something like that. No idea, so I'm gonna save again, because could die at any moment here. We're actually headed down, which I didn't realize. Okay, yeah, we went around a big... Okay. See, I knew there was something else down here. I think there's another door also we can break open with a crowbar. Not completely sure. Of course, there's this one. You hear scratching and squeaking noises coming from behind this door. Rats? More rats? Furry rats? Let me just explore the rest first. think I moved when I didn't mean to. Jobaneer does the honors. Is this the same door? Something past there as well, which I guess we can get by going through there. Okay. Jobaneer, use it again. See, you should show it, you know, bust it open. Squeaking noises. Another grate over there. Hello? Hi! Remember these guys? We have two of them. I would like to attack all the same ones, but then we're gonna waste turns moving, so. Move and attack. Attack. We'll make short work of this guy. Spike will attack this one. That's me. I'm useless. I think I want to be a white wizard, guys. Fire. Wow. Dead already? Ten, wow. We got five experience. Six gold and two rations. That was awesome. I enjoyed that. Shows you how easy the rats are now. Pretty sure there's more down there. Oh no, what is this? Before you is a large pile of broken bottles, glasses, and mugs. In the pile of broken glass, you find an undamaged empty flask. Sweet. Yes, looks like that. Joba again, because he's new. Anything else? Okay. Now I think I'm going to be walk around. We should have whoever has the highest search skill. Is that probably in this case would be Spike? I don't know if I'm always going to remember that, guys. Search 3. I can easily go through 44, 70, 9, 1, and 3. Yeah, Spike. So I think then we'll like find things easier, or whatever's hidden. If there's anything. Is this where it came through? Yeah. I wish we had a symbol for that. Yeah, continuing down this way. Oh, dead end. So, like, we might find hidden, like, doors and stuff like that. Alright, so there's one way to go. More scratching and squeaking sounds. Hello there. Attack. You guys are nothing to me. You hear me? Nothing. Let's not get overconfident. I mean, I wouldn't even bother with Beam of Fire. But we can cast a lot of them, so. 6. Dead. So these things are at most 6 hit points. Of course, they might be. Oh my god, 13 hit points. It's very dead. These things. Because it might be some random chance, but that one was at most 6 hit points. Maybe less. Collect the items of your opponents. Now I think I can't even give it to the dog. Oh, I did. Oh, it didn't work. Oh, I didn't give it to the dog. It just didn't react. Why would dogs give a crap about gold, right? Long corridor of doom. Hello? You feel a slight draft. When you examine the wall ahead of you, you discover a hidden passageway. Indeed. Stairs down, I guess. Now we can't look at this thing? There's a skeleton here. I can't do anything with this. Side of Madness, alright. Old tunnel. The dust at the end of the stairs is inches deep. Apparently no one has been here for years. The dust of ages, long since undisturbed. It's 3 in the morning. Great time to be crawling around old tunnels. 3 in the morning. Oh my. Just sidestepping that little crap for now. Oh, we've got another... Discover a keyhole in the wall next to you. Yes, I have. I don't suppose we have anything that can fit this key. So you go use key, then, I guess. That's the villa key. It's not gonna work there. I don't think you can pick these locks. So possibly we'll find the key around here somewhere. Oops. I have an uneasy fear that someday we'll be somewhere where we run out of torches. We'll be screwed. Under a pile of old bags and dirt, you find several useful objects. Oh, just several. A lockpick, okay. A torch. Healing one. One. Okay, neutralize poison. Wake up. Clothes we can sell, crossbow bolts, more crossbow bolts, and an empty flask. Well, I hope flasks will stack. I know that the torches and the lockpicks will. So, that's awesome. I am very happy to see this stuff. Spell scroll, you're used by paladin, ranger, thief, or white wizard. See, I want to be a white wizard, because we have a black wizard. And, I think, wasn't... Sorry about that, guys. My foot got stuck in the cord from my headphones. Wasn't there a Grey Wizard somewhere? Grey Wizard Guild. Tower of the Grey Wizards. Trezric. An island close to the village of the elves, which is called Ilian, I think? I put a question mark. Northwest of Twin Lake is the Grey Wizard Guild. So we can go get a Grey Wizard from there, I'm guessing. And then... Ulfin? No, Ulfin's looking for the Rose of Sandus, which is also... actually the Desert of Sighs. After this, we can go to Orlando's Wine Storage. In, Crystal. Yeah. So, the only thing we haven't heard of is a white wizard. I like the idea of having what's basically a cleric in your party. Okay. So, obviously the lockpick will go to Silk. The torch can go to me, since I have less of them. Who has an empty flask now? Well, I'm gonna bet on us having at least one or two slots open. So I'm gonna give one healing one to myself, one healing one to Greben, because he's a paladin, you can also use that. Neutralize poison's gotta be another white wizard. Or paladin thing, actually. I can make sure. Yep. And then wake up. Yeah. So I want me to have this stuff. Let me just see if I have room for it. No, I don't, actually. Who can use a magic compass? A gray wizard. Or a thief. But thief is obviously can't memorize the spell. Maybe a ranger could. I'm guessing thief and monk just use the scroll and that's it. Just a guess. So I'm gonna make some room. Magic compass. Jobaneer can hold that. I know he has room. Armor protection. Weapons power producers is gray wizard stuff. Let me just check all these. Gray wizard. Gray wizard. Gray wizard, okay. So Jobaneer is gonna hold the gray wizard crap. Until we actually have one. So what I want my party to be, thinking sorry Spike, I'm gonna end up getting rid of Spike. Right, so we have our black wizard. Here's gonna be our white wizard. Whoever we find, hopefully it'll be a gray wizard, is gonna be here. And we'll keep Silk, Ribbon, and Jobaneer. That's what I'm planning on, at least. I mean, I might take other party members out for a spin now and then, I don't know. What do you think, guys? Just to see how well they are, because, I mean, there's also Ranger, Monk. I'm sure we'll find, you know, a couple from some classes. We can choose. We might find another thief, you know, but Silk's pretty cool. He's got that kind of, I don't know. He's got this cross between, like, Iron Maiden and Blue Oyster Cult thing going on here, so it's pretty cool. And this guy looks like he could be my twin. And other than that, yeah, we're good to go. Alright, so I always want to make sure I don't want to go use transfer. Yeah, I'm keeping healing one. And I'm gonna hold on to this stuff. Definitely holding on to the Beast of the Amberstar as well. Alright, so alright. Whenever I can finally use this stuff, I'll be good to go. You have 4 slots open. No. This crap fills up quickly. And unfortunately, the dog... The reason why I want to get rid of the dog is... I mean, I don't... It's so funny. It says Black Wizrad. Don't think the dog levels up. Paladin 2, Black Wizard 3, Warrior 6, Thief 1, and yeah, nothing. It's funny they just dog here instead of leaving it blank. Can't carry anything, and we need more people to carry stuff, absolutely. Alright, Trasric can hold some more stuff. The flasks might stack. I don't know. They do. Okay, so give the flask to look at, Silk has a lot of stuff. Allows a lot of room. That's right, because he was holding all the items that everyone ended up donning, like the armor and stuff. Okay, so I'm gonna just give everything to him. I did not realize he had all this room. Plus, he might be able to make use of the crossbow bolts if we get him a crossbow, upgrade his bow. And the clothes we're just gonna sell. Yay! Oh, there's gold. Wait a second.